Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you my LEGO mock of Star Wars Resistance X-Wing. And there will be a tutorial on how to build this mock at the end of the video. And if you're wondering what that is, I tried making it look like an astromech droid, but since my mock is kind of small, I made the astromech droid also small, so yeah, I try my best. The dark gray Lego piece that you see right there is the X-Wing's landing gear, and here's how it works. Now, let's begin the tutorial on how to build this mock. Now, I'm sorry for having the pilot of this X-Wing look like this. I was actually finished building the mock, and then I realized that an actual LEGO minifigure doesn't fit inside. So I used only the head of the minifigure, and as you can see, that's how I made the body look. But if you want, you can remove it. But this is the best way to make the pilot fit inside. I mean, half a pilot, I guess. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.